Interested in bounties, are you? I am open to dialogue.
I remember the claw you made for me.
With love. To protect you from the Void Horrors. But it was me you attacked.
It was you that was stifling the life out of me. Those stupid, insane rituals. Why?
I didn't know what else to do.
I just didn't want to be useless.
You were never useless. Just lost. I name you Vilkor, the whip in its moment of striking.
Goodbye. I am open to dialogue. Your work proceeds, my son. Clearly you thrive in isolation.
Outside your control, shackling me was never going to work.
Shackling? You contaminated the family and to yourself. You had to be protected from these mad urges.
You were worried about me? Thank you for the overdue recognition.
Your restrictions will be eased. Slightly. I name you Kermoros, the runner who outstrips his own shadow. I admire. Let us negotiate.
Do you remember when I first bred infested? How we played with them for hours.
What you did with those things was a deliberate insult.
I'm sorry you don't appreciate my sense of humor, but I did make you happy, didn't I? When you killed them.
Wait. Is that why you did it?
Vilkor, my sweet sire. What good is a weapons expert without something to kill?
Interested in bounties, are you? Let us negotiate. Let us speak then, perhaps as equals. No, I refuse to accept this. My shard.
Just one of thousands, dear. Nothing special.
Be kind. She knew once. Deimos stole the memory.
It's not some mystical relic of grandfather.
It's just a bit of glass.
It's all I have left.
Is it?
No, Father. I release you. Let me live for the sake of the living.
I name you Gomaitru. The goblet. Refilled.
And to you, we thank you. You've helped us to realize that even though we've changed, even though we struggle to understand one another, we are still
a family.
Yes, a family that would be honored to include you, Tenno. But what a name, this little star that fell from the sky and brought us together.
Ayatan.
Perfect. Welcome, Ayatan.
Welcome.
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 suboptimal, Tenno. I accept that. It has not been easy to swallow my pride and admit my mistakes. But without you, it might never have happened at all.
My father's spent years regretting what he didn't do, and my mother's spent just as long refusing to regret anything she ever did. I don't quite understand how you brought them back together, but I'm glad. And grateful. You know where to find me.
So, the stranger at the family feast turned out to be the one who guided us to find one another again. There will be scars. Ugly ones. But healing, too. Thank you, friend. See you around.
Tenno, working with you, it's meant a lot to me. Just having someone who... Well, you get what I'm trying to say. I can hold my head up again. I see the person I almost became. All this time, I've been blaming her for what happened, but now, maybe this was meant to be. I think I owe her an apology. Don't go getting infested now.
Goodness me! Look at what you did for our little family. You found a poor, lost, broken thing fallen down the back of the system, and you picked it up and worked to make it better. And thus do we thumb our nose at Master Entropy, stitch by dogged stitch, every day. That's how the work gets done. Now, shall we sit and talk a while? Be right here, gathering dust.
Mine on Deimos! You're the best miner on Deimos! Possibly in the whole system! Will you be my friend? Well...
Be great! Do great things!
I believed Father lacked the spine to save us from Mother's hubris. But I see now that he believed her delusion, as much as Mother. Don't get lazy out there. Bye for now, Yush.
Ordis has been counting stars, Operator. All accounted for.